Hollywood shuffle is a term that refers to the process of going to auditions and hoping to be picked for a role. It is a term used in the entertainment industry and is often associated with Hollywood, California, which is known as the center of the film industry. The title of the 1987 Robert Townsend film Hollywood Shuffle was a play on this term and explored the struggles faced by actors of color in Hollywood.